Hi guys, I'm Richard Bragas, Sales Executive of ISUZU Commonwealth. So nandito tayo ngayon para i-review ang aming 2022 ISUZU QLR77E. Tara guys, samahan niyo ako. Guys, nandito tayo ngayon sa loob ng interior ng ISUZU QLR77E. So, i-check po natin. So, ito po yung, kung makikita po natin yung panibela po. So, madali po siyang left and right. Tapos, makikita po natin dito is yung aircon po. So, meron po siyang apat na aircon. Then, we can also see here yung mismong analog. Then, if you want to play music, we have through FM, meron po tayong radio. Then, we have also yung aircon. So, meron po siya. So, hanggang 4 yung aircon po niya. Then next is meron pa tayong cup holder. Then another thing is ito pa, yung ano po niya, yung cambio. So madali lang po siya, so malambot siya. So meron pa tayong nasi-ship po natin yung gear from first gear hanggang fifth gear. And also we have here yung mismong handbrake. Okay, and as what you can see guys is meron pa tayong leather seats po. So this is which can make us yung driver lalo na po yung passenger is more comfortable. Alright guys, so nakita natin kanina yung interior. So ang ating susunod naman i-check is yung exterior po. So tara guys, check natin. Alright guys, so nandito na tayo ngayon sa exterior ng aming ISUZU QLR77E. Meron tayong wiper. So makikita natin yung wide angle ng ating windshield. And also we have the decals. Decals pa ng ISUZU logo. And also the model. So QL, nandito po siya. Then meron din tayong headlamps. And at the same time, maganda po, magandang yung ano, yung pinaka mismong grill niya. So which is more, yung aesthetic design is mas maganda siya. Ito yung meron tayong signal light. Also, we have yung gulong, yung wheel and tire. Okay, so malaki po siya. Ang naka-display ngayon is yung tinatawag po natin na cab and chassis. So, pag sinabing cab and chassis, merong olo and also itong pinaka-chassis niya. So, ano ba yung makikita natin sa chassis? Guys, nandito yung battery natin. And also, we have the engine. So, nandito yung engine po natin. Ang engine po natin is 3.0 yung engine size and it is 4GH1 engine. So makikita ba natin nandito na lahat. So this is for the fuel tanker. So ito na po yung pinakaano niya, pinaka chassis po niya. And also we have the spare tire. Also we have the tail light. Ang aming QLR77E has a 4,200 GVW or gross vehicle weight. Ang kaya niyang ikarga or yung tinatawag natin na payload capacity is 2,430 kilograms or 2.4 tons. Alright guys, so nakita na natin yung exterior ng aming QLR77E at saka yung mismong chassis. So, tara, check naman natin yung engine bay. So guys, nandito na tayo ngayon sa engine bay. Ano ba meron sa engine ni QLR77E? Ang kanyang engine is 3.0 displacement at ang kanyang engine is 4JH1. At ang kanyang torque is 106 at ang kanyang newton meters is 230. Alright guys, so nakita na natin yung interior, exterior, cabin chassis, at saka yung engine bay ng aming ISUZU QLR77E. By the way, ako nga pala si Richard Bragas, Sales Executive ng ISUZU Commonwealth. Check our FB page, ISUZU Commonwealth. Sa mga gusto mag-inquire, tawag lang kayo sa 0995-836-9456. Thank you! Bye-bye!